Heju, cześć, jesteśmy na z nowej strony na kanale z gry Tales from the Borderlands. Jest to kolejna gra od Telltale, od twórców The Walking Dead i innych gier takich jak The Wolf Among Us, wszystkie te The Walking Dead, gry o Tron, Minecraft Story Mode, i to jest jedna z ich gier. Ja powiem wam, bardzo lubię Borderlands i dawno chciałem sobie kupić to. Wreszcie je zakupiłem i nagrywam dla was serię oczywiście, bo chcę nagrać wszystkie gry od Telltale dla was, więc zaczynajmy. Mamy wszystkie epizody, 5 epizodów jak zawsze. Tylko jest problem, bo graj po polsku nie spolszczyło 4 i 5 epizodu do dzisiaj. Zaczęli ich spolszczenie robić, znaczy 4 epizodu w 2014. W 2014 wyszło do pierwszych 3 i do teraz nawet nie wyszedł jeszcze 4 epizod, więc trochę słabo, ale może niedługo wypuszczą, bo pisali, że mają wypuścić, więc pierwszy 3 epizod będziemy mieć spolszczenie i ostatnie 2 jak coś nie będziemy mieć, ale my się za chwilę widzimy. Okej, ludzie, jesteśmy, więc jak to robiłem z The Walking Dead epizodem trzecim i z The Walking, znaczy sezonem trzecim i The Walking Dead Mission i z każdą Roman Road, tak, Telltale, każdy odcinek to jeden calutki epizod w grze, bo tak na małe części nagrywać, co mi się nie chce, bo ja chcę po prostu przechodzić te gry, one są świetne, jeszcze ja jestem wielkim fanem Borderlands, więc ten odcinek będzie trwał z 2 godziny, więc przygotujcie sobie popcorn, picie, jakieś wygodne miejsce do oglądania, bo ten odcinek będzie zajebisty, więc zaczynajmy sobie. Oh shit, rozpocznij epizod pierwszy, suma zerowa. Zero, my friend Zero, I remember him. Powiem wam, grałem w jedynkę Borderlandsa, pamiętam jak dwójka wychodziła, to się jarałem. Przed premierą i sobie kupiłem potem, to było, Jezu, jaki czas temu. Więc
back again to hear another story of immense fortune and unthinkable peril.
Yes, my friend.
I have some
time. Zajebiście wszystko zrobione w Borderlands.
We're told to contain mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power.
Incredible.
The people called them. And to seek one out was to earn you the title.
Mam postacie z dwójki, Salvator, Axel, Zero i ta dziąka, nie pamiętam. O mój Boże, więc może.
He ran the corporation Hyperion and died trying to claim Pandora as his own.
No.
History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack. But forget the adventurers who risk it all for less, obvious rewards. Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
Oh, shit. Kolejna. Świetna gra od Telltale, jeszcze teraz Borderlands, co będzie oczywiście seria z The Wolf Among Us, z Kryotron, czy miałem jeszcze The Wolf Among Us, kupić, ale jednak kupiłem. Jezu, tak na początku każdego Borderlandsa, nie wiem czy w trójce było w trailerze, nie pamiętam, w jedynce i w dwójce zawsze były te psy rozjeżdżane albo coś, zawsze się pojawiały. No to kto? Jak coś wiecie, to są inne postacie, ale są miejsca, które były w poprzednich Borderlandsach i postacie. Claptrap na przykład się pojawi i jak Handsome Jack był i jeszcze inne postacie. Shrek! Chyba nawet głos dla niego daje ten Troy Baker. Kur poszedł. The fuck. I ten, no. Ten, co dawał głos dla Joela w The Last of Us, taki. Tak, chyba Troy Baker. Tak, jak sobie na to patrzyłem, to chyba Troy Baker. Co jest grane? Ta, to on. Poznajesz w ogłosie jak w ostatnim winnym filmie, z tego co gra. Ej. Fucking dumb me.
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eden.
Oh shit.
Okay, 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 okay.
Don't be a smart.
Czy on naprawdę mi celuje w jądra? What the fuck?
Okay, man.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and
Poczekajcie. Oczywiście w pierwszych 5 minutach odcinka wbił mi brat do pokoju. Jezus, mi to wkurwia. What the fuck, mate? Tu chyba dwoma wstrzymałem się gra. Oh shit. God damn. W ogóle nie wiadomo czemu tu mi pokazuje wszystko.
Suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story.
Hmm.
And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
It must feel good to finally be just like him. Take it, it's yours, right? I mean, you always said that.
Everyone did.
I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Oh, yes, it's funny.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in.
Ta ręka jego, nie?
A few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better. I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the.
Ty kolega chyba.
I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll.
Vaughn, najlepszy kumpel. Kosztuje kasę.
You're getting a fraction of what he earns. You'll be rolling in it.
It's not about money, Vaughn. It's about the respect it gets you.
Yeah, you know who talks like that? Poor people that no one likes.
O, ty chuj.
It's nice, you know, but it's not nicer than a summer home on Eden 7. Get your priorities straight. We're meeting with a vet afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep, sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
You're damn right I deserve it. I earned this.
Well, Yvette and I did contribute.
Right. Sure, you help.
Ty, na początku chciałem być miły, teraz chcesz, żebym był wredny?
Oh,
right, yeah.
Oh, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go.
What the fuck?
Me at all. Perfect.
What the fuck? Ten osrany już jest.
Have a seat, Reese, I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking to you. Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red, I want it in black. Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? Concern yourself with how. And just send the car over when it's ready. Company car.
Wojsku jest twój hyperioński arcywróg. Czy oni kogoś innego dali? Czyli my nie dostaliśmy awansu. Ale jaja. Już go
wierzę. That's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief. Because
this is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not?
Yes.
The exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy always gets the girl. And why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock.
The fuck?
It's destiny, Reese.
And aha!
Hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul. Your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man. Wow.
Tristan.
I find that better. That really helps dramatically make my point.
Tristan Henderson, Stratambo.
This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course, I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer.
Oh, shit.
10 million. Yeah. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
Oh, shit. Wzorek chciałem założyć.
No tak. Sucking up to the guy. Out the window.
No. Pandora.
Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
So.
It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get.
Only less Vasquez-y.
Yes.
The fuck? So?
It's a working day, August, and I just got this promotion.
What the fuck? Ale zajebiste. Wow. Jak to my film?
Why are you trying to screw me on this?
And takie, jeszcze masz wyjeba.
It's gonna be $10 million. I'm gonna need another hour or two.
Może trzy.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure. Okay. Say hi to your mom. Damn it.
Ale fajne to okno, jak możesz wszystko robić.
Right. Talking about.
Oh, shit.
Before we were so rudely interrupted.
We were talking. We were talking about my promotion.
All right. Promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one: humility. But you, I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice janitor.
What? No, no. You
what the fuck?
Now, I do whatever I want.
What the fuck?
Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
What the hell?
You better get an eye installed in the back of your head. Because you never know when I could be creeping up. Behind you.
Oh, kurwa. Oh, shit.
I'm your boss, Reese. Get used to that.
What the hell?
This is what I'm talking about when I say humility. That was lesson number two. Don't make lesson number three about a number two.
What?
Don't make me crap on the floor and make you clean it up.
The fuck? Co?
You're dismissed, Reese.
Ja pierdzielę, what the fuck?
I'll let you know when I need my trash can empty.
Dobra. Jesus. Hugo.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
No. No, no, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Bo. I'm finished. You know this place is.
There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it. No, 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 they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet.
So, give it some kosh.
That is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Are you saying something? I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion.
Vasquez screwed me out of the promotion.
He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying?
You were najlepsza kupela. Występie ciebie lunch.
Well, just try and lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me,
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
Oh shit.
We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
Oh yeah.
Just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
We're gonna ruin his career.
How do you plan on doing that?
Yeah. Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa, a vault key?
Uh-huh. And I'm sure he promised a Hyperion.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys.
Mm.
Perfect! I mean, not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key! What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
Prawda.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Oh, shit.
Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed.
Whoa, whoa,
right?
Whoa, hey, hey, we need your help.
No.
We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Maybe a loader bot or two. Things get dicey.
Look, it's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
Oh, shit.
Friends help each other steal stuff.
Traveler.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Cool piece tonight.
And I'll buy you the lunch I owe you when we get back.
Fine. I'll buy you lunch now and when you get back.
We only got a couple hours.
Ya pierdziel.
I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion.
Ya pierdziel.
Standard? Really? You can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, it's just... You're gonna steal something,
No. No, don't worry.
Chyba ty, co ten miał dostać. Vasquez. Tak myślę. Tak myślę. Who are you, mate? A Telltale Game Series. Oh shit. It's association with Gearbox Software. Czyli ludzie, którzy zrobili Borderlands. Teraz coś go zgniecie. Widziałem. Było wiadomo. No jak wiedziałem, że to będzie auto Squeeza. No. Tales from the Borderlands. A to będzie zajebista gierka. Czy Borderlands jako Telltale? Boże, ludzie. Jedne z dwóch najlepszych rzeczy, jakie mogły być razem. Oh shit. Tokyo Drift. Jak jadą. Jezu, te szkielety. I ten psycho. Sobie wisi. Prepared. Oj, to co? Oh shit, co tam? Oczywiście pies, przejdziecie go? Boom, jak zawsze muszą być przejechane. To normalne.
Oh, crap. I think we killed it. Are we murderers now? We're murderers. We're murderers.
To tylko skag. Spokój.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Prawda.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah.
Kinda. No żyj. No się ruszę jeszcze. Fakt
jest.
Welcome to Pandora, kiddos. No jest, pamiętam to jak przystojniaczek Jack mówił.
I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We can just say it's for charity.
What does that even mean?
We say it's some sort of open a vault for Pandorans kind of deal. People love stuff when it's attached to a charity. They hardly ever question their intentions.
So this looks not good.
We got ourselves a hero here. What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all.
Jeszcze kłóty.
I might add, of backplanet nut jobs. Just getting a vibe, you know?
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay?
No.
I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
Przekatana gorzej.
Oh, really?
Nie.
Listen, one tap on the arm and a vet can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
What the bot? Oh, shit.
It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works.
Yeah, stick. Neato. God, I can't wait to be in that chair. You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key.
Yeah, yeah, we'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
Ah, come on, it's in the bag.
Nice, Sandra. Prosperity. Junction. Oczywiście to wciągi tak takie jeszcze.
Beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
Kant?
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway.
Nie nawet zapraszam pan.
You can still just find it.
We're on a very strict time limit here, Reese. If Vasquez comes down before we're finished, I mean, I don't even...
Okay. Jakie buty ma. Fucking helmet. Klop. Zapukaj. Ale fajnie, możemy wszystko tak skanować. Rozsłanie batów od przystanka Jacka. Ha, wymiadam. O, klop. W klopie zawsze można było jakieś rzeczy znaleźć. Klasa Tytan. Kuriozalnie wysokie. Dokładnie. Zobaczyłem o tyłkach z niczą masą. Jeszcze jeden schodnik z niczą masą i rozumiejąco dym. Bardzo cieszę, czekając na wieki wyświetlący. Zapukamy do klopa. Muszę. Zawsze coś znajdowało w klapie. A E? Pałka ogłuszająca, walizka. Hello, my friend. Hej, smoluchu.
Hi. Excuse me. Sir, do you know where the World of Curiosities is? It should be around here.
You lost? What are you here for?
It's just a simple business deal. A few papers to sign and then we're out. Easy.
Those the papers?
No.
Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Okay.
What's
it gonna take, huh? How much? 20? 50?
It'd take a lot more than that. Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat, show us what's in the case.
Wpierdalaj. Lepiej ci mu... Czemu ma ty w ogóle takie naboje wytytułowane?
Now, look, before we get all bent...
Is there like a convention or something?
I don't... Oh, shit.
Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Oh shit.
Dude, we got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot. Yvette, prime it.
Already? Really?
Oh shit. Jeszcze ten gigant. Szybko.
Okay, but don't go.
Podstaw. Plus tarcza. Zwiększam swoją energię. Karabin. I drugorzędne granaty. Wyrzutnia rakiet. Odpal. Dawaj. Fajnie, że można go skustomować. I zawsze tak mordę. Aha. Chce się strzelać? Chłopaki, nie będzie miło. Dokładnie. Więc chłopaki, albo gadamy normalnie, albo zrobi się niemiło.
Hi.
Hi. O, cholera. Halo. Czekaj, co? To ja mogę, jak to się nazywa, nim sterować, tak? Oh shit! Oh fucking hell, mate! Are you fucking gay, mate? You fucking gay? Fuck off! Takie... Oh shit! I go zabiliśmy. O nie, sumo idzie. Na twoje ziomki umarł. Oczywiście zawsze starczą. Karabin też masz w łapie? Okej, już masz. Masz przejebane, synu. Że on dalej się trzyma, to jest. No i przejdzieliśmy go do klopa. A ty co? Fagot się. Oh shit, mate! Oh shit! Wieczne gry! What the fuck?!
Welcome to Oblivion!
Welcome to Oblivion! Motherfuckers! Oh! Hey! O, cholera! O, jebany. Szybki ty nie jesteś. O, cholera. Jeszcze stąd strzelają, fucking hell. Dawaj rakietę, albo wyjebi. Się boi. Jesus fucking Christ. Teraz parkura musiał. Oh shit. Ej. To już tutaj robili takie quick time eventy, widzę. Czy no z każdą tą polepszyli quick time eventy, zaczęli robić wszystko, nie? Fajnie. Masz robotyczną rękę i mu nie przyjebałeś tą robotyczną. You can't?
Ale go wywaliło.
Oh shit. No. Bardzo. Fuck you can't. The ugly motherfucker.
Jezu, ale to ma moc.
A dobry mówi, no okej. Teraz. O cholera. Masz trochę przewalone. Oooo. Się cieszy, bo backflipa zrobił. Czy frontflipa już nawet nie widziałem dokładnie. Tak, oczywiście, to jego nie będzie nic ruszało. O cholera. Oni.
Oh shit.
Ja. Ta gra będzie naprawdę zajebista. I będzie seria też z Borderlandsów normalny. Czy on naprawdę te auto tak trzyma? O! Oh. Rudiger. Grilluj ich. Stand still and die. Fuck off, mate. Ooh. Quality shot. Tak, tak, chcesz uciec? Nie ma, kurwa, chuju. Czemu trafiliśmy naszego robota? Prawda. Au. Au. Miałeś go położyć, a nie nim rzucić. O, won. O, masz walizkę, to dobrze. Pora się zabawić. Optymalizuj. Wydajemy już prawie 90%. Możliwym licencją użytkownika. Obejdź. Stosowuję system broni. Ale zajebiście, zamiast bronić 110%. Fuck yeah. Oh, oh shit. Oh shit, mate. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wszystkich zabija. Killer maszyn, kurde. Oh, nice. Musimy jeszcze różnić tarczy i taki, no ja to wolę i z bronią. Kurwa, rozpierdolę. Jak Salvador wyjmuje dwa karabiny. Na ulti. To jest świetne, Boże. Nie. Oni nam go rozwalą. Thank you. O nie. Teraz co? Bardzo niefajne jest. Znaczy już... Ja py... O nie! Zabiję na młodo bota! Oh shit! O wy chuje. Autodestrukcja. Ewakuacja. Czekaj. Nie autodestrukcja. Cud. I odleciał w kosmos. Już nigdy go nie zobaczymy. A może. I will name my firstborn Loaderbot.
Probably not. But...
I can't believe we're alive.
Mm.
I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience
of my
entire life. Which should probably be over by now.
Was that,
it's not. For some reason. But for those guys, a lot of those guys,
it's over now. We made it.
Yeah, mate.
His brains. Just like snot.
Yes. Okay, that was awful. I agree. But we got through it, you know, and that probably shouldn't have happened. At least now we know we can handle ourselves.
If what? If brains ooze out of people's noses?
No.
Yeah.
Basically. Jesteśmy na Pandorze. Halo, halo.
You sort of have a point somewhere.
Thanks, mate.
Let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key.
Gdzie są czaszki wszystkich potworów, jakie zabili? Czaszka Skaga. Skaga! Alfa Skaga, no co? Mrówkojad. Niechcianych gościem, sobie nie lubi niechcianych gościem. No oczywiste to może być. Łapolud. Gadaj, nigga, gadaj.
Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster?
Uuu, to jesteśmy na Pandorze. Halo, halo. Łapolud. No i co, łapolud zabity na lodowych pustkowiach. Tam pamiętam, się walczyło z nim. Inteligencja, niska prędkość, dość spora siła, zajebista. Kawał bydlaka, czerw ramiona, wróg się ze strachu sika i skona. Miks łapoludów, autorstwa Horacego Blitzschmidta. Marketing działa jak... Boże. To co im tu gadają, Jesus fucking Christ. Zajebiste. Siedzący gość. Profesor Penumbra. O, zarządzasz. Wypchany i przytwierdzony. Rany kłute. Nie słowa, i co myślisz, robić? Gniesz mnie? I co myślisz, gniesz mnie? No i zginął. Wielki robali łeb. O, shit. Mocny kalcok. Pochodzenie koordynat ARG-u. Słaby punkt gardu. Mocny punkty spragnione krwi. Optymistycznie nastawiony. Dalsze mikrofony bolowania na glądzym leżą. Małe dzieci starsze i każdego, kto ma odrobinę oleju w głowie. Serio, prosto z pieprzej. Ale jaja. O Jezus. Rozczłonkowywacz. Długość wyrzucnący. Ponad brzmienie zasadłanie kolorowych beczy może wybudzić z niego. Kostwo wspomnieć w sprawie, że wykona kilka ekwilibrystycznych popisów. Ty co się dygasz tutaj? Patrz, profesor Penumbra. Wydźgany i wypchany.
You know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world famous hall of Pandoran Luminary. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their critical
fate. Co, przystanie, czy ktoś się pojawi?
Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
Okay.
Nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Jeszcze nie załamy. Boom.
Not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
No i też. Nie mogę go zyskać. Szkoda. Tu kto będzie? Shade. Really
Shade. Shade was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane. He will be missed.
I'm really not into this at all.
To kolejny będzie? No nie, ten debil ze schodów spadł i się zabił.
Only a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion. Professor Naka Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for.
No i potem wpadł schodowiski.
Killed by stairs!
No właśnie.
No witty rejoinder? You must be more traumatized than I am.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Oh, shit. O, broń. A nie zadziałał włączony neuronowy rezerwę zapalający profesor Nakayama. Własne serio, a czy jakiś szaleniec podpiąłby robotycznego gnata pod swój kręgosłup? Profesor Nakayama, szaleniec. Dokładnie, on był szaleniec. A tutaj coś jeszcze mamy? Ręka trupa. Nadgniła ręka, wykryta obcusu zanieczyszczającą lizę Iridium. Obcy minerał, często zwany do produkcji broni, mimo wszystko nie wspomaga potencji. O mój Boże. Co to ciągle? Steel? A już wiem, która to. Tak, już ją pamiętam. Zobaczmy, czy możemy coś skanować. No, oczywiście. Pewnie z mózgiem Steel. Mózg komendant Steel. Wojskowy polimer wygląda na mózg. Nadal ma w sobie to coś. To coś. Więcej nic nie ma? O, już koniec. Zapukę. Zapukamy najpierw. Nie, nie ma nikogo. To otwieram. No i nawet nie możemy otworzyć.
I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Key or something, and we just missed it.
I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Wtedy zaraz znajdziemy pewnie klucz. Hey, what the fuck? Oh, wcale nie szli. Shade, ty gnoju.
Handsomest devils I've seen in ages.
Ale mory.
Pretending to be dead. Dead? No, 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 no. Asleep, maybe. Dead. That's your. You're getting ahead of yourself. What is this? Is this part of the like some kind of ride or something?
Ten też pewnie.
Since the moment we were in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show. So
thanks. I'm Shane. This is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat. I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. That doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No.
We're looking for a man in August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure, sure. Why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah? If you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. My grandpappy. He's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals.
To widać.
He still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Me? No, no.
You guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys.
Oh, well, excuse me. But I was gonna listen.
I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
Mm.
Well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
Not that.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already.
Ten z kluczem. Ty napisz. Ten z kluczem. A to? Co za dzionka?
is coming.
Łaska ze Schar.
Yeah, he ate some bad stuff or something. I don't know. He's been camped out in the executive washroom since lunchtime.
He's got trains leaving both ends of the station, if you know what I mean.
Okay, I got the picture. Well done.
So, what's your name? Fuj, ja też no.
So we're on equal footing.
Jestem 10 milionów.
It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese.
Reese? Nie. Sure. Gdzieś ryż. Makaronie.
See the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills.
No. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, the baby wants its bottle. Fine.
Okay. Come on. Show this shit to me, mate. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wypierdalaj z tym.
This thing'll practically dance at your wedding. State of the art alien crap.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so the way I usually do these things is...
Wait.
What?
I just don't like it. I got
to Wypierdalaj.
What feeling?
Look. You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away. Right?
Oh, fucker.
Feeling right now.
We're good here. Everyone relax. We just want to buy the key from August and go.
Yeah, he just wants to buy a key from me. Sasha, what the hell are you?
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
Pojebana.
Oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
Hey, yeah. Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I'm asking you to please trust me on this one. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, you're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money, and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
Czyli ona na mnie do tego.
Ha!
Awesome. Let's do this. Just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I don't know.
Kurwa, dobra. Macie problemy w związku, ale to musimy tylko kupić to.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this.
Kurwa, daj mi to.
If things are weird. August, come on. I need that key. Promises were made, and my bosses are expecting. No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was gonna deal with Vasquez, and now this. I just think we should call it off until I.
Ja pierdolę, daj ty klucz, człowieku.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
No, I made up my mind. August, wait.
Boże.
Your department. Do something.
Actually, that's okay. You don't know it yet.
Know what?
This is it. You can't see that one day, maybe 10 years from now, maybe 10 months, maybe tomorrow, you're gonna think back on right now.
and scream to the stars for mercy of death, just so you'll not have to live in the wondering of what could have been.
What if I had seized that chance by the throat? What if I had beaten my fears, taken what was so rightfully mine?
Okay.
What if I had won?
Decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life. You know
what? Ty tylko to opowiadałeś.
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut.
Shut up.
Stop it, stop it. You're getting dirt in my eye.
It sucks because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth.
Fiona, naciągaczka, czyli ty. A ty też nie będziesz grać, no tak.
And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
Pana widzisz.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive bombing me for the last. Okay, I get it. I conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is? Oh, this ought to be good. No, go on. I can't wait.
Ja bym się poszukiwał. Co? No, nie wiem. The Vault Hunter showed up.
Mind! Give it! Stop! What's your freaking problem, man?
Ona jest poszukiwaczem skarbów? O nie. Zero! My friend Zero is here, mate. Hello!
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me
start... Ale ci też inaczej wszystko wygląda, jak się nie odpowiada. Takie bardziej... kakao pańskie. My turn to speak.
On Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point.
Shit.
It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
Felix, how old are you? Na przestrzeni czy nie? A no widzisz.
It looks good.
If August is a fence worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough.
So,
not too many people have seen a vault key, real or otherwise.
Ale jaja.
Be sure not to let anyone touch it.
Ale jaja.
There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it.
It looks great, Felix.
It's the best I can do in the time given.
Ja pierdolę, to fejkowy klucz.
You're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done.
Czyli siostru jest ta ciącha, Sasha.
you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay?
That
first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together. I'll back you up if needed.
You can count on me, Felix.
I know. It's just nice to hear it out loud sometimes.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
So you want me to shoot my way out? Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of.
Co się taką broń? Wdyziu!
No touch.
Tak, jestem dumny.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Ty już nigdy więcej go nie zobaczyli. Stan konta. $6. Wszyscy są w barze pod fioletowym skagiem. Fałszywy klucz. Deringer. Stan konta. Po co mi stan konta? Pijak.
You get it all out. I guess.
Jobany. Ze 3 plakat. Czy jesteśmy poszukiwani? No. Fiona, naciągaczka. List kończy. Dało się spójrz na graffiti. Co to niby graffiti tam? Ja żadnego graffiti nie widzę. Co blisko. Oczywiście. Oż ty, wpisy ruchana, twoja ma. Karły. Oni go zaćgali! Oni go zaćgali! O! Money, money! Dajmy mu te pieniądze.
Yeah, you're welcome.
To co kurwa za drybla stoi? The Purple Skag.
That's the place.
Mhm. Niedaleko byliśmy. Się rozbili. Rozbita furgonetka. Ouch. Oh shit. Detektor. Detektor, detektor. VIP zone, detektor, hot dog, przemoc na plus, reszta już nie.
There's a Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Why do you care? I mean, does this really matter?
Of course it matters. It's my job. I ain't letting no one in there.
Kurwa, masz uszy jak.
Yeah.
Whoa, no, no. Look at me and look at you. You ain't just pushing your way past me, no man. That's a. Wait a second. That's you there.
No, mate. It
your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie. And go taking advantage of me.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
That's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector.
Ta, siostra, to jest siostra. We've been waiting for. Ta, siostra w zbrodni. Oh, shit.
Why didn't you tell me she was with you?
I'm
so sorry, ma'am.
I can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
Imbecile. Clint. Kicharem. Party. Jakie stroje ci niektórzy ma.
August is with someone else, so we gotta see. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's
great.
So here's the setup. You're Lydia Stress. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me and we met at Pyro Pete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key, August and I go make the deal, then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're
okay, so?
Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know.
But yeah, Sasha, I got it. This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good. That's a relief.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. Now you say hi to the missus.
Okay. Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor.
Buddy.
Yeah, boss?
Yeah, boss.
Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
Czego sobie? Ta.
August? Hey, August, this is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show.
Oh, okay.
It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No! The fuck? Proszę dalej, słuchaj, takie echo.
You are.
Nie.
The little bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again. That was exciting. And bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Oh. Sure thing, babe.
Felix, przybiegł. Daj mi 6, no jeszcze kawałek, jesteśmy za tym naprętego.
Something like that.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah. Does the job. Breaks about even, which is about the most I can ask.
And of it.
Have a seat.
Thank you. Thank you, my friend.
So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
Long enough to find a vault key.
Well, that seems like the perfect. Interesting. Where'd you say you found this again?
Na Edenie.
Sasha mentioned it was one.
Na Edenie 6.
Found it on Eden 6 at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place. Says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is.
Dobra, wszystko przyjrzyjmy się dokładnie. Tam pojedzie. Ting 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 ting.
All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Oh shit.
It's pretty.
Yeah, mate. It's fucking pretty.
Wow. It's beautiful. Sorry, I haven't touched anything this expensive. Sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going.
O cholera. Farba jeszcze nie zasła. Coś nie jest, kurwa, no jak ci? A to ten moment, co musi dzieci na górze. No, wtedy byliśmy w tym. No, byliśmy w... No, gadaliśmy z tym. Vasquezu. Wtedy do niego zadzwonił. Wtedy ukradliśmy ten. Żeby przyjść. No, man, this thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
So why don't we just steal the money from these Hyperion guys and keep the key?
Vault hunting's a dangerous business.
Mm-hmm.
There aren't too many people interested in keys that are willing to pay. Better to get the quick money.
That makes sense. In and out.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. Alright. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Oh, shit.
Got it. So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
Okay.
We'll follow in the caravan.
Mm-hmm. Of course, mate. Pobita jest szklanka, czy ten kół. Chill the fuck down, mate. Chill the fuck down. The fuck.
We're in position.
Chcesz miałem tą bronię, kurwa.
Let us know when they arrive.
Oh, fajny ten.
Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks,
huh? Tak, śpi.
I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
It worked out in the end.
This time. Luckily.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek.
That's not funny.
Still is that's not funny.
Definitely not dead.
All right.
Oh.
Wrong.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Time for the spring collection.
A oni jednak chcieli to zabrać. A my kuźwa chcieliśmy go zdobyć.
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Ty jest dziwny, jak sobie już co.
One of them has an echo eye implant. If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake.
Oh, shit.
There's no way they're not gonna scan it. Unless they're complete morons. Felix, we need to disable it.
Yes, okay, yes. Good thinking.
Yeah, mate, we need to do this. Or we are fucked, mate.
There's a device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
Ah.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the
one. Yeah.
Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case.
Ah, no. Dlatego.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shaft. The walls are secret. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go, hurry.
To miało być, o, jak skoczyła, Boże. To miało być takie emocjonujące, przyjaciele. A ty kazałeś mi szybko iść. Tak, Zero, przyjdź. Billa Bord. A na widzisz. Ach. Musimy coś przesunąć. To. Proszę skrzynkę. No. Dzięki za podpowiedź. Nie wiedziałam o tym. No poczekaj, no. O. Ten plakat od Mox. No. Moxie. Pamiętam, każdy dzień wychodzi do baru. Fast, 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 fast. Calm down.
O kurwa mać, Shade.
Those Hyperians were kind enough to express interest in my collection.
Oh, what was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Keep it down.
I came back to a special place.
I
know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Sure. Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Cicho! Shade!
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair?
Nie, kurwa, weź was to.
Without getting caught, let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends. Back in Oasis, I...
No. Just go away.
I get it.
Aww.
But give me a holler if you need a hand. Or a foot. What the hell are you? I just don't
know. Yeah, pierdziele. Okej, ludzie, jestem. Mama mi przyniosła obiad po prostu i dlatego zjadłem i muszę dalej grać. Chcę pić jeszcze, proszę zrobić.
Alright, ready. So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
Alright, I'm sold.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Now, I've made up my mind. August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What? Come on, man!
Dude, yeah. $10 million.
You make a good point.
No już. To już ogólnie powiem tak tam mówiłem. Błagam.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
What the hell? It's fake.
Oh, fuck. Pusanowka. Muzyk motocyklisty morderca. What the fuck? On ma tu głośnik wielki. Zero. Nie tak jest znowu. Zero. Dokładnie.
Now, Bossa Nova. You know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea. Gdybym miał vape, jeszcze mam takie. Czy mam, ale akumulatory puste. Zero, udać się.
Może.
Imagine how this could get worse.
On my way.
Oh shit. Zero to wszystkie pokonał. Zrób się jeszcze niewidzialny i uciek. August się wkurwi. Miałaś farta, dziewczyna. Oni wszyscy nie żyją. Trwie szejta, ty chuju. O, ty gnoj. Szejda zastrzeliłeś. Oh shit. I teraz tak. Oh shit, you nigga. Woohoo. Goodbye, my friend. Mech. Ten Zero dalej się tam tak nawalał i tak nie zobaczył, że ten strzela, tam ci uciekają, tak. Się aż tak psychują zajął. Nothing gets through to you. I've spent years trying to teach you both. Always be ready for the unexpected to happen. Oh, come on.
Steal our caravan. Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is. But I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that.
There's one reason.
Hey, we're not done here.
Fiona, the door. Out of my way.
No właśnie.
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha.
Hey, fuck off.
You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha.
Fuck off, you can.
Where? Away from here.
Strzelasz tak mocno, już przez sobie amunicję. Ten ma jeszcze nasze 10 milionów, fajs.
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
I doubt. You had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We finally discussed the terms of a temporary alliance. Oh, you are a delight. I propose that we form an alliance for the return of the funds.
Capital.
Z tym paluszkiem.
Really? Is that what you're going with? Because I remember it a little differently.
We should just shoot them. The bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Ja pierdzielę.
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money.
What?
The case has a tracker. I can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it. It has a biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
let me call some of my people and,
Oh, call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Fucking hell.
Then kill them if they betray us.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is going on down there?
Ah, нет, все, порвали нас.
Do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
Oh, we're fine, just hit a minor setback in the plan.
A minor setback? That's not what it looks like from up here. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable. Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already had security ask me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reed. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do.
Jak ty, sukw. Nie postawić lunchu.
Fantastic. Oh, thanks for nothing, Yvette.
Don't even start. I'm doing my best to keep you off Vasquez's radar. Just clean up your mess so I don't have to deal with it anymore.
Okay.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Poczekaj, no!
Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. We'll have to improvise! What about Professor Nakayama? I mean, Hyperion probably doesn't even realize he's dead. I'll bet his ID is still valid.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion.
An attack.
And we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm gonna be able to take us straight to the money.
Mm. Его сразу нужно исправить.
You might wanna hang on to something. Wait until you get a load of this.
Wait till you get a load of this. Pamiętam, co to było? Ta wspomóżka tak mówił. Co jeszcze? Nawet mam plakat, gdzie zostaje takie wait till you get a load of this. Load of me. What the fuck? Note alone in the dark. Oh shit.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Skrzynia z bronią. Może Bóg w dzielnicy kolekcjonerskiej, gdzie taka skrzynia była. Nie chciałbyś. O, plakat z Moxie.
Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby in that crazy Pandora kind of way.
Zdjęcie rodzinne.
Guess these three have been together for a long time.
No. Najwyraźniej. Przyjacielu. Parawan. Domowy parawan. Pojemność z prędkość ładowania, a później... Opóźnieniu i ładowania. Miło sobie obrony przeciwko różnemu rodzaju ataką, parawa zapewniała pełną ochronę przed niepożądanym spojrzeniem. Okej. Okay. Plakat podróżny. Prawdę odwiedź pięknego Dionizosa. Dróg zarządczowski Dionizosa. Plakat, którym się znaleźli, można ściągnąć niedoszłych wierszokletów i poetów. Piękny Dionizos. To miejsce można wielu żądnych podróży pandorańczyków. Zdjęcie analizuje, że klisza do natychmiastowych odbitek. Rozkład pozwala ocenić, że zdjęcie wygląda około 15 lat temu. Zdjęcie zrobione na klisz dal niskiej jakości. Poziom rozkładu byłby mniejszy, gdyby już to klisz Hyperion. Oczywiście. Kurtka. Analiza kurtka, proces miejscowy, analiza nieskrzyżowania, ulubione skóra raka. Zdjęcie do pracy Plastal Maliwańska. 22% taśma klejąca, 6%. Ocena biorą kicha. Więcej informacji może na Pandorze, jak wyglądać modnie i groźnie. Oh shit. Ale radio zapalisko. Częstliwość nieznana, żeby nieznana. Cel, propaganda wymierzona w Hyperiona. Hyperion nie mógł potwierdzić informacji na temat radio zapalisko, zapozycjona na pogłoskach. Mimo to uznałem, że radio mi się nie podoba. Okej. Okay. Patelnie.
Cast iron steel. Impressive. For con artists.
Oh shit. Dobra, wyjdźmy tam. Gdzie my jesteśmy? Tam jest Hyperion. A to musi być w kształcie Hanie. Halo, halo. Co wy tu robicie?
Still waiting to get a load of that. You know, when you said get a load of this, we assumed you were talking about the drool that pulled around your face when you were unconscious.
While you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
Touched it.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea. Just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
Chyba.
So, the case is in
there. Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Żuraw wydobył się Atlas, dział żurawi kolejowych i samochodowych. Model wysięgnik Hades, przedłużono gwarancyjnie. Gdy Atlas porzucił wszelkie prace na Pandorze, zostawiono za sobą setki sprzętu górniczego i żurawi taki jak ten. Śmieciarze. Bandyci. Miejscowy folklor, stan poruszony, higiena braku, zbrojenie solidne, pełen przekrój szaleńców, mordercy, psychopatów, czubków, chuliganów, zbirów, wariatów, wszyscy nafazowani zapewne jakimś morderstwem. Bandziur. Siedzenie 4, plusy wytrzymały zabójczy, minus ogranicza nas zwrotność. Broń, karabin montowany na przodzie. Modułowa wieżyczka, jeden z najpopularniejszych pojazdów na Fandorze. Działa niczym rychłe życzenie śmierci. Zero?
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did? We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this.
Jak wbiegł do środka.
Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Włas.
Hatch goes down underneath the building, but it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in.
Yep.
Get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part.
First, okay. You find a crappy hiding spot.
Oh shit.
Then we make ourselves a new friend.
O, nasz przyjaciel. Miały farca. Hello, my friend. Skówki tak. Przepraszam.
Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. Then we take a moment to celebrate an easy victory. We are good to go. Everyone got that?
Pewnie ich nie ma obok nas. Mówiłem. Yes. Miałem dobry plan. Kobiety pierwsze.
My way would have worked.
Prawda. Claptrap się tu w ogóle pojawi, czy nie? Kurwa. Chcę Claptrapa zobaczyć. Co? Z Saszą mnie tak przyszli? The fuck?
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here!
Would you chill out?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off!
I my nie chcemy zrobić.
I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
Yeah.
Focus on getting the money back.
Of course. The money. That's all that matters to you, suits.
It was money we brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now.
Shut up. Walk in front of me.
Już byś mi groziła, suko. Teraz nie będzie tych śmiesznych, co w ogóle mam jeszcze. Ekwipunek, walizka. Oh shit. Ktoś patrz. Tu będzie ten wielki typ, ten. Bosowan, czy jak to się nazywa? Nasza skrzynka! No. Nie! Nas nie widzi. Ty jesteś strasznikiem. Zaraz wam cię dzwonię.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
Oh, I'm not worried about me. Because I took out a dozen bandits earlier today. Are you sure you can handle it?
Are you serious?
I don't know. You talk a big game, but I haven't seen you in action.
You just make sure you don't scuff your nice little shoes, okay, Hyperion boy?
They're scuffed.
They're scuffed.
Suka. Mówi, że moje Jordany są brzydkie, kurwa. A jebnął ci ktoś kiedyś? A ty. Taksy takie.
Got it. Cut up.
impressed.
Oh shit.
No, I got you. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now.
Let me just get that for
you. Oh shit.
Oh, come on. You cannot tell me that wasn't cool.
Yeah.
We need to get this working.
This is all old Atlas tech.
Damn it. It's locked. Oh, it needs a password.
Ja mogę szakować, no właśnie. Też mogę przywalić.
Too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
Okay.
How is it up there, anyway?
Aha, teraz to...
What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away day after day for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe?
Oh, fuck.
Is it fun? Is it something you like?
Look, it's not that easy. Okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
Eh, it mostly is. I have to concentrate.
Oh, shit! Hey, don't.
Help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
That's nice, tylko tak trafi, nie?
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. You can make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
Ale sam kiep. I co dalej będzie, żebyś grabinu celowała? Jesus fucking Christ, girl.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm impressed.
Fucked too.
I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but... It didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
Skagna szuka.
Damn it, not now.
Ej, ja tego nie chciałem kliknąć.
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out.
Oh shit. That's it.
Okay,
at least now when we die, it'll have a nice sound. Yeah, I do.
What?
Nothing. Ja pierdolę, co się dzieje, nie? Dobra. Dawaj. Czyli to górną opcję mogę wybrać. fuck? Co mu się dzieje? On będzie chciał na nas skoczyć. Oh, czy zero nam pomógł? Ta. Oh shit. Too fast, too Fiona.
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Uh-huh.
Oh hey. Funny story, actually.
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
Yes, yes.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
You're station curved, so.
Really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys. Drivers or what?
Yes, yes, yes. We are drivers.
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
No, just get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
I need to shave up, shit,
so. Hey, there's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We'll give you 20% of our winnings.
Okay, weird. What exactly are you two up to?
None of your concern.
That works. They don't really pay me enough to care. I guess I won't get you right.
What the fuck? She's a watch.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but if you want to look like a team, pick these up after the last race.
Maska Psychola, maska Steve'a, maska Szkieletowego Widma. Musimy wziąć Psychola, nie mam innego.
Nice choice.
Thanks. Jeśli mieli więcej hajsu, byśmy mogli tam to wziąć. Oh shit! Okej, okej. Kurczę, szkoda, nie mieliśmy więcej hajsu, to byśmy tam to mogli zrobić. O, nasz DJ. Słyszał się głos mi. Oh shit.
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, guns, more guns. Fiona, what do we do? I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay. But I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. We just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
There's no way to today's early arrival. The quiet crime.
Musimy wygrać to. A tak, ciekawe, jakimi motorami będziecie jeździć. Będę sobie.
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
Dasz radę.
I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
Yes.
Yeah. See? Now you're having a good time.
Jezu, koniec siedzę na to. Jechemy. The fuck?
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My doom buggy! Filthy death! No, you've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
Tell
me you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips. Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
And.
Let me go! Stop it!
Pierdale.
Meat bun is right
through the
entry! What the fuck?
Dying high on a psycho cycle! You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right? Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Oh.
You're the man now, dog.
What?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go. Go, 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 go!
Jezu, gdzie on stoi? Oh shit. Świetna nazwa. Świetna. I też. Kurwa, skrzynkę. What the fuck? Dawaj. Oh fuck. You motherfucker. Come back here. Come back. Oh yeah, nigga. Fucking cunt. God damn. Oh no! Gdzież mój, tak nadal masz ten mój patent? To ogłuszający? Kurwa, miałem się oddać. Fajnie, ta broń zawsze tak kręciła, jak się nie odstrzelał. Tak najlepsza była ta, co gadała broń. Oh.
Man, I'll make this back. I know about the vault key job, okay? I know. So now we've got this problem.
A lot of Hyperion chatter.
Really?
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, alright? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing.
Oh, it's a lovely biggie.
We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Mom. Okay? I mean,
yeah.
Is his ID associated with the...
I don't think so.
No.
Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just... I gotta tell you, that's just adorable. It just warms the time. But I gotta feel like you wanna hear what I'm offering first.
Shut the fuck up, no. I don't need to.
I admit it, you screwed me. You really do. Cool moves, Reese. Cool moves. Hyperion, throw what might take in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours. That kind of.
Devon
takes the ball.
Walsh.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
More phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on.
The fuck? Fucking hell, come back here, you cunt. Jak zaczął uciekać! Boże! O nie! Przeżyjesz to! Dasz radę! O, jednak nie. Czy ty zjadłeś naszą skrzynkę? O, oh, fucking hell, mate! Dawaj, 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 dawaj. A ty, o ty kurwa chuj! Pałka moja! Masz ją we łbie! Oddaj ją! Oddaj! Ja pierdzielę! Uważaj! A you can't. O kurwa. O zero! A dobra, załatwą tego. Oh shit, zabij go! Oh shit. Kurwa, miał go zastrzelić! Miał go rozstrzelić w pół, a ty to trzymałeś, jeszcze głupi jesteś. Idź tam tego swojego dubstepa puszczaj. Dawaj, 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 dawaj. Oh shit. To kurwa człowieka rozlałem. Fu. Oh, zero, proszę. A. A, nie ma problemu. Really? No nie. Oni mają. Czym to odzyskać? Wum, kurwa. Śmiecie. Przeskakują nam na wóz. O, shit, dwa są. Dwa! You can't! Get the fuck out! Wypieprzaj mi stąd. Mech, 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 mech. Skakuj! Nie zesroj się.
Kill them! No, fuck off.
Oh shit. Hej! Wszystko dobrze, żyje. O, dzięki. Wsiadasz tak ten? Oh shit. Prawda. Fucking hell, you can.
Nie! Zabili do przyjaciela!
Dobra, już. No hej! Won mi stąd! O, cholera! Boom!
Nie!
No. Yes. Ej. On mu... Oh, you fucking cunt. What up, you cunt?
What
are you Oh, fuck. Teraz sobie, czy do mnie, jak to się nazywa, pisze. Wszyscy do mnie teraz piszą, jak nagrywam. Zawsze tak jest. Ej, majna maska. Nie ma jąderek. Prawda. Ale kapelutka nie masz. Jak ty niby chcesz ją zdobyć? Oho, ohol! O, czekaj! Potrzebuję pałkę. That didn't sound gay, nigga. That was fucking gay. Okay, that was fucking gay. Oh, shit. Oh. Nie widzisz, że on wszedł do niego? Fuck off. Mech. Hello. Oh shit. Co ty robisz? Miałeś to kieruj chociaż. No dobra, dobra. Jeszcze jeden psycho z sobą został. O, w dupę. Dobra. Naprawdę zabijesz mnie na śmierć? Myślałem, że się nie zabija na śmierć. Ja tam tylko na żywot zabiję. Oh shit. Tu jeszcze takie tema ostrzał sobie. What the fuck, na nie widziałem. No tak, Zero chce skoczyć na górę. Oh fuck. Ale co się takie. Wszystko jest. O nie! Żegnaj, przyjacielu! Co? Felix, perfekcyjnie przyjechałeś. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, Felix. Thanks, mate. I appreciate that. Czy ja skoczę? Łopisze. A gdzie wą? Wang. No hej. Nie kurwa, Shrek.
Thanks. My leg was about to run out back there.
Don't thank me just yet.
Okay. Co się stało? What the fuck? Felix? Are you fucking kidding me, mate? You want to fucking shoot my ass off? It's like 2 years.
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Watch out! You fucking, you old cunt! What the fuck are you doing, mate? You are too fucking dumb, cunt.
Go, damn it! Go!
Są dojechać. Felix. Naprawdę.
This is the only way to make you understand.
Felix.
Don't do this. We're like family.
We are family. That will never change.
Mm-hmm.
Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her up.
Ty stary chuj. Ja pierdzielę. Okradł nas. Aha!
Goodbye, Fiona. Don't.
Zrobię to.
Fiona.
Oh, fucking hell.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Choke on it.
Fiona, you always...
A no widzisz? No, nawet już tak do niego powiedzieliśmy. Będzie wkurzony.
Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Leci. Ale muzyka dalej gra. Zero pewnie tak, prawda? Tak myślę. No, mówię. Ouu.
How are you not dead?
O ty kurwa chuju. Naprawdę nic ci nie jest? Ty. Nice tricks, nice tricks.
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later.
Some girl has Moxie.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Ach, ta Moxie. No hej.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about...
Kurwa, fuja nas zrobił.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
Najwyraźniej.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
No. Not really.
A kapelutek. Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Kion cały we krwi jest w ogóle. Fucking Christ. Ale jaja, co? Tarcza, te diory. Tak by zawsze rzeczy takie zbierało. Tarcze, hajs, bronie i inne rzeczy. Tak się wymieniało, żeby być jeszcze mocniejszy i lepszy.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Ła, do bota wysłali? Co nam wysłał? Nie wiem, kurwa, jestem tu gdzieś.
Reese, are you dead?
Przydałbyś pomóc
trochę.
Skacz.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
Część broni Atlasa.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, looks like a few weapons and...
Where?
No, już zeskoczyła na dół.
Too dangerous, huh?
Oh, shit.
These models were never even released.
What?
Ty co będzie?
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time and it's a calculator. Give me a
Is it worth a lot of money?
Wow!
I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. An unreleased prototype to that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
I know.
Alright, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here.
Czyli znaleźliśmy takie miejsce, gdzie oni mają różne prototypy i takie inne, tak? Ale co tu może być? Też przycisk.
Only right for us both to reveal it. I mean, that's the best part.
Mm-hmm.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Oh, right.
Big money.
A to co, mikrofalówka? Co to jest? O, nie wiem.
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me or does that look
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Ja biorę to z tym środkiem. I wyjebie jej w kosmos.
What is it? No idea.
We got what we came for.
The fuck?
Hey Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? I'm gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
The hell? To jest? Bo ja nie wiem. Nie, kurwa. To jest Gordys. Co? Co? What the fuck, nigga? Co to? Jack żyje?
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost...
Jezu, jeszcze snad.
Well, technically we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discovered the Gordys Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
W kolejnym epizodzie opowieści z pogranicza. Boże, co będzie w następnym. Oh shit. What? Dziwne, że tego wszystkiego nie zrobili, ale... Okej, okay, spoko. Więc... A, Fiona i Rys. Sprawdzimy najpierw Rys, a potem Fiona. 73,1% graczy powiedziało dla robota, żeby uciekł. 83,3% graczy ufało Saszy. 88,8% graczy wybrało, żeby być dzwonem, żeby go nie wychujeć. I 37% graczy wzięło rakiety i machine guna. Więc tak dobrze zrobiliśmy tutaj taka, że... A potem u Fiony. 51,4% graczy było cool, nie zabrało jego ręki, jak chciał tego dotknąć. 27% graczy... To 7% graczy pozwoliło dla Feliksa zginąć, 45,6% graczy wzięło maskę psychola. No nie mieliśmy innego hajsu, więc nie mogliśmy wziąć innych masek. Więc... Okej. Więc ludzie... To by było... Na tyle w tym odcinku. Myślę, że on się spodobał, jeżeli tak, zostawcie łapeczkę w górę. Jutro się widzimy w kolejnym, drugim już epizodzie. Mój Last Maxon, bardzo serdecznie i na razie!